Good morning, FFS. It's hashtag Panda Queen. I missed another broadcast last week because it was the celebration of President's Day on Monday. Because of that, I also missed several birthday shoutouts, like Michael Paulette from 8th grade, who turned 15 on February 15th, and high schooler Caleb Kelso, who turned 17 on February 17th, and Brandon Amador from 8th grade, who did not turn 18 on February 18th, but turned 14. Hope all of you had amazing birthday celebrations. Happy birthday. This week, we also have several birthday shoutouts. Elijah Carter from 6th grade is going to be 13 on Thursday, February 25th. Another student is also turning 13, Junior Caraballo from 7th grade. His birthday is on Wednesday, February 24th. On that same day, February 24th, a teacher from Faith Fellowship School is also celebrating her birthday. This is a very special teacher to me because she is my mommy, aka Mrs. Marin. Happy birthday to all of you. Hope you all have a wonderful day and a year filled with many, many blessings. Now, for our weekly announcements. Everyone should be totally done with the winter map growth assessment test. I heard a lot of you did a great job and were able to improve your fall test score. Way to go! Mrs. Dunn will be sending you a notification through My Schoolworks in regards to prizes sometime this week. Speaking of prizes, the Domino's Pizza fundraiser is still underway, and they have some awesome prizes. You can get a prize for just selling one card, so please do not miss out. Recheck your My Schoolworks for the info and prize list. Finally, Mrs. Rosie in the front office is asking all students to send pictures for this year's very unique yearbook. She would love pictures of you with your favorite mask on, doing work from home or at school, working on school projects, or hanging out with your pet. Things like that, so you get the idea. Also, mark your calendar. Next month, March 23rd, will be School Picture Day. You will get more info on it as the date gets closer. Well, that is all for now. Be sure to check out John Claude Ferrofino leading our pledges for the week. Have an amazing week. Hashtag Panda Queen off.